NTDC is privileged to co-host this important event, which provides an invaluable platform for advancing agricultural technology, fostering collaborations, and exploring sustainable solutions to address current and future challenges.
Malaysia很多棕榈园啊、茉莉花的基地啊，他们的用电都是没有电网的。那我们这样的话，做片区的微电网技术来解决它的能源供需问题。马来西亚也希望我们的中国的更多的新技术、新能源，然后带到马来西亚来。